shepherd, come stand by my side. Come and be my guiding light. Oh, I'll be what you want me to be. I'll give all my love and all my life.
Hello everyone, this is Parshuram. Welcome back to Rajshree Learn. In this episode, we're going to learn the song O Sonio from the movie Raj 2. We had received a lot of requests for this song since a very long time. So finally, I'm here with this video. This song is composed in the key of A. And the chords we're going to use in this song are E major, D major, F sharp minor, B minor. You can play in the open position or you can play the bar position as well. And obviously that's A major. Again, we're going to play in open position. Now let's move to the strumming pattern of the song. For people who can play the chucking style, I'll be explaining in both normal strumming pattern as well as strumming pattern using the chucking technique as well. Normal strumming pattern goes like this. Down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. But the chucking style sounds apt in case if you are playing with the actual track. Now we're going to use the same strumming pattern, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. But on the second down stroke, down, down, up. So on that second down, you're going to give the chucking sound, down, chuck, up. And then when you play up, down, up, again on the down stroke, you're going to give the chucking. So it's going to be down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up, down, chuck, up. Up, chuck, up, down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up, down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up. So instead of down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, now we'll play down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up, down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up, down, chuck, up, up, chuck, up. The chords, as I explained earlier, are A major, E major, D major, F sharp minor, and B minor. So now let's move to the first verse of the song. Now the initial four lines is going to be in English. So what I'll do is I'll first play the chords for this initial English, the four lines which is sung in English. And I'll again repeat that and then we'll move to the first verse of the song. That's the Hindi part. Now to play the first four lines, you'll be using E major and A major chords only. E, A, E, A. These are the four chords you'll be playing on the initial first four lines, which is in English.
Baby, come stand by my side. Come and be my guiding light. Oh, I'll be what you want me to be. I'll give all my love and all my life.
So these are the initial four lines. The chords are E major and A major is what you're going to play in this initial four lines. So what I'll do is, again, I'll play the four lines. Once we are done with the initial four lines of English, we'll move to the Hindi section of the song directly.
Baby, come stand by my side. Come and be my guiding light. Oh, I'll be what you want me to be. I'll give all my love and all my life. Sonia, oh Sonia, tumhe dekhta.
So now let's move to the second verse of the song.
Raahon mein tanha hoon, saath le chaliyo, sang tere safar सफर पूरा करूं, क्या कहूं ऐ जिंदगी, तू है मेरी सांस, रहना तू पास हर घड़ी, तू दे दे मेरा साथ, थाम ले हाथ चाहे जो भी हो बात, तू बस दे दे मेरा साथ, तू बस दे दे मेरा साथ, सोनिया ओ सोनिया, तुम्हें देखता हूँ तो सोचता हूँ बस यही, तुम जो मेरा साथ दो, सारे गम भुला के मुस्कुरा दे जिंदगी, तू दे दे मेरा साथ, थाम ले हाँ चाहे जो भी हो बात, तू बस दे दे मेरा साथ, तू बस दे दे मेरा साथ, तू बस दे दे मेरा साथ।
So that was a song "O Sonia" from the movie Raas 2, very very well sung by Sonu Nigam, one of my favorite romantic numbers. Now, if you have observed, when I play the second verse, second part of the second verse, I just played a simple broken chord pattern. Now, what do you exactly mean by broken chord is, you play the normal chord, say for example, you are playing A, you are playing D, you are playing F sharp minor, and you are playing A, say for example. You basically, you play the chords, you play the broken chord arpeggio pattern, what we call. It's basically you simply break the chord and play it string by string. So you basically can play A major something like, now there is no particular set pattern to play the broken chord. It's basically, you know, you just need to play the notes of that particular chord and play those respective strings, which are again played in say for example, if you are playing A major in the open position, ideally you are not supposed to play string number 6, in case, you know, you are not supposed to hit the bass string, and you can play from 5, so 5 4 3 2 1, back to 1 2 3 4 5, can be played in a simple broken chord pattern. Now it's basically more of theory stuff what you need to understand, but again just try to keep it very simple. In case if you are not able to play the broken chord, you can continue with the normal strumming pattern, down chuck up, up chuck up, in the second verse as well. So that was the video. Hope you liked the lesson. Do subscribe to our channel and keep posting your views, your suggestions and your requests as well. Thank you so much.